This is going to be a video on the scapular retraction test for scapular dyskinesia. As we have learned in the SAT test, scapular dyskinesia can lead to shoulder impingement problems when the scapula is not sufficiently following the movement of the humeral head. To perform the SRT, fixate the clavicle and the spine of the scapula with your hand, and with the forearm of the same hand, press the scapula of your patient against the chest wall. With the fixation of the clavicle and the scapula, perform the empty can test. The SRT test is positive if the pain during the empty can test is reduced. Like in the SAT test, a positive test indicates weakness of the serratus anterior and the lower trapezius muscles. Okay guys, this was our video on the SRT test for scapular dyskinesia. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and make sure to check out our video on the SAT test right here, which is another test for scapular dyskinesia, as well as our shoulder impingement video right here. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.